The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The spotlight is shining bright. Nate is in the house.
Ric Flair is a two-time Hall of Famer. Ric Flair is a 16-time world champion.
The most prolific champion in sports entertainment history.
Always styling, always profiling, the very best to ever lace a pair of boots.
To be the man, you've got to beat the man. And ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at the man.
Byron Saxton, what's causing all this?
A nature boy, woo!
If there's ever been a man who belongs emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
You know, the night after WrestleMania back in 2015, Brock Lesnar F5'd me out of my shoes on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, I remember that one. I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City!
Introducing the challenger. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair! And introducing the champion, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the Brock Lesnar!
Look at the adjective, championship.
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades.
Right. It's time to go to school. Here we go.
Nate, vintage.
Locked in.
Flair. Oh, no.
What a reversal.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
F5.
I think the champ's got it.
This is Brock Lesnar's chance. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
It's quite the accomplishment.
Oh, Lesnar!
Kimura lock applied.
Will they tap? He's just about there.
here's where the limousine broke down and the plane stalled on the runway for Nate.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
And he picks up the win. And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.